Sapinelli is on the way. Oh, and a swing and a long one into right field at the track at the wall. It's a dinger. Home run to right field. It looked like Barrett had a chance at it. He made a leap. We had to wait to see if it went over the wall. Heck of an effort by Barrett. Cornell stands right on top of the plate. Holds the hands right at his shoulder, and 2-0 pitch is a swing and a pop-up. Down the left field line, long way to run for Holler, and it is gone. It's a home run. That ball looked like it was going to be caught by the left fielder in foul territory, and it goes out down the left field line, and another dinger for the Mules. Wow, that was interesting.
We're going to be in here. Disler has 5 home runs on the year, too. He might just poke one out here.
Oh, and here's a swing, a long one in right field. At the track, at the wall. See you later, dinger number 3 of the inning. The Mules with 3 dingers in inning number 1, and it's 5-3. Back-to-back home runs, and the Mules are pouring on here in the first.
The way it is. That girl is Begovic, sends one.
Oh, boy.
Deep into right.
And that ball
is just over the wall for a home run as Northeastern State gets on the board here in the top of the 7th inning.
Yeah.
As Cody Begovic goes bing bong.
Bing bong. A nice little yabo right there. Puts the Riverhawks on the board. That ball just kept carrying and carrying and...
Hammock looks over to Borrego at first and delivers to Easton at the plate. As Easton sends it into the left center gap, it's going to get all the way to the wall. Borrego will score easily as Easton's going to go for third and get there standing up before the ball can...
And the full pitch is taken in there, driven to right field.
Let's get down.
That's going to get down, and that's going to score a run. That's going to break the 4-4 tie. And Port, Northwest Missouri on top, 5-4.
Holler there, Perkin. Pitch is driven out to right field. That ball is going, and that is going to be gone. That is a no-doubt hit there by the third baseman, Glaud, as he is going to play 3 runs here for Missouri Western in the bottom of the 2nd inning. That ball was crushed off the bat of Glaud as a no-doubter for Missouri Western.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating all of BMAAA teams on a great 2016 tournament. And now at home plate, Commissioner Dr. Bob Boerker presents the 2016 MIAA Tournament Trophy. Your MIAA Baseball Tournament Champion, Coach Kyle Crooks, and the Central Missouri Mules.